Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we're fixing the problem webcam not detected or not showing up. So your webcam isn't showing up in OBS and I got a fix for you. First, let's start with the basic. Ensure that your webcam is properly connected to your computer, and it might seem obvious, but try to unplugging or replugging your webcam and try to use a different USB port if possible. USB port can sometimes malfunction or not provide enough power, so switching it up can solve the problem. Next solution, check if your webcam is used by another application. Many webcams can only be used by one application at a time. If you have any other software open that might be accessing your webcam, such as Skype or Zoom or even another OBS, make sure you close it or exit it. After close those applications, restart OBS, try to see if this works. And for Mac user, ensure that OBS has the necessary permission to access your webcam. Go to System Preference, click on Security and Privacy, click on Privacy tab, and then select Camera from the sidebar. Make sure that OBS is checked and allowing you to use your webcam. Next solution, go to Windows Search and type in Camera Privacy Settings. Now, you have to make sure that this option under Allow Apps to Access Your Camera, click on and scroll down to find OBS and make sure you turn it on. Close and try to see if this works. Next solution, right click on your webcam to Properties, and from here you make sure that you click on Activate. And for some people it is reactivate when not showing. If you have that option, then turn on this option and click on OK. If you try everything and there is nothing work for you, then try to delete your source and then add a new source in. Try if this work, and there you have it. If you have any questions or solutions, comment below.